Wearing a face mask in Thailand is more restrictive than you ever thought, even in public area, indoor and outdoor. สวัสดีค่ะ Hello everyone and welcome to สวัสดี Thailand. Today this video is something very special and not normal as my content of the video of this channel.But I think this one is very important, especially if you are in Thailand right now, because this rule is more restrictive than you ever thought. It applies for everyone in Thailand, even the Thai people. If you are in Thailand, you should not miss this video. And if you're just seeing this video at your first time, my name is Jang, and I'm a host of this channel, Sawadee Thailand. This channel giving you updating about information coming to Thailand, relating about travel, same as this video. If you not haven't subscribed yet, so please consider to subscribe. After the CCSA has official announcement of the compulsory of wearing the face mask in Thailand in the public area, including indoor, you need to wear a face mask all the time. If you not follow the rule, you will be fined up to 20,000 Thai baht.And it seemed very seriously than you ever thought because on the 26th of April, even Mr. Prayut Chan-o-cha, our Prime Minister, he got fined of 6,000 baht because he's not wearing a mask during his cabinet meeting at the governor's house. Even the Prime Minister, he got fined of 6,000 baht because he just forgot himself that because he get used to it when he has a meeting. So he took out his mask off. That's why the Bangkok governor, Mr. Aswin Khwan Mueang, have to fine 6,000 baht to our Prime Minister. So and he have to pay for that. But it's not just an issue that I want to bring up for this video. I want to just be aware of how serious of the if you're not wearing a mask when you are outside in public area in Thailand right now, because I know some of you are already in Thailand, enter Thailand already, and this one also including the expat who living in Thailand. I will give you mandatory brief guideline that which one will be applied. It's a guideline of how the Thai people using their lifestyle right now. For the first one, I'll give you some guideline mandatory while you are in Thailand. If you are in the car, more than one person, let's say you are and your friend are driving to somewhere, you need to wearing a mask also because you are interacting with another person. So you need to wear the mask all the time. Otherwise, if the police seeing you on the road, they will fine you also. It's fining is up to 20,000 Thai baht. It depends. Maybe you got fined 5,000, maybe you got fined 500, or maybe you got fined 10,000. It depends on the adjustment consideration of the police.Okay, so you need to wear the mask all the time, even you are inside the cars. What about if you are alone in the car? You also need to wearing a mask when you're interactive with another person. Let's say you are alone driving to one place to another place and you need to pay for the toll fee, or you need to put the petrol in the car, you drive into the petrol station, you need to pay credit card, you need to interactive with another person. You open the window and interactive with another person, you need to wearing a face mask all the time. In this case, to avoid that the police spotting you and get some fine.And the second one, applying even you are working indoor, as for example that if you're working in the office more than two person, or even you working in the studio newsroom, in the media newsroom. For example, right now, if you're watching the Thai television, even news reporter, you need to wearing a face mask also because they are interacting with other person inside the media. And usually in the past,If you are reporting the news, you are allowed to take off your mask and show your face, fully showing your face. But right now, you can see our Thai televisions now in every channel. You see everyone, even the guests and even the news reporter, they have to wearing the mask to participating and encourage the people inside the Thailand or the audience to be aware of very important to wearing a mask. there was important evidence also in Phuket. Yesterday, the governor of Phuket, Mr. Narong Woon Siew, he has called the 16 country of honorary consul to have official meeting at the Phuket City Council. The governor raised up the problem that they have found out the foreigner who live in Phuket that they're not a social responsive or not wearing a mask when they are in public area. So this one, that's why they're taking action very, very crucial and very seriously. They need to call the consul of 16 country to be understand, to make sure that they understand and deliver the message to their own people. They are including 16 country that I'm going to give you the link of this country to deliver the message, to let their understanding about how seriously and how important to not wearing a mask during the precaution of prevention COVID-19 in every city in Thailand. Because this rule is applying for everyone, including the Thai citizen. Because you are a foreigner and you live in here now sometime, I understand that you not get used to wearing a mask. And, you know, it's not really comfortable, of course, it's not really comfortable. Because it's the rule and you need to follow. That's why the governor in Phuket, they have to do an official meeting. And it's a statement that has warning if someone, if the foreigner not follow the rule, it will be affecting of their visa during stay in Thailand. That's why now, if you have a friend or if you're in Thailand and you have a friend, an expat in Thailand, so this one you need to be understand and you need to wearing a mask. And it's just the message that the Thai government want to deliver to the people who stay in Thailand, including the foreigner, that wearing a mask is very important and very caution period in Thailand because to preventing the COVID-19 spreading out. And also it's safety for yourself and your loved one and your family. Because we want to bring our country back to our normal life as soon as possible. Until then, and I see you in my next video. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. สวัสดีค่ะ